Assalamualaikum, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In this video, we are going to discuss about the topic how to give the dimensions with the tolerance in SOLIDWORKS drafting. First, we have to go for annotations. So, select the annotations and select a small dimensions here and select a particular entities which you want to create a dimensions. I select a circle here. Automatically that dimension is created. Diameter 80. I have to give the tolerance for the diameter 80. You have to just drag the dialog box in the left side. Here there is a tolerance and precisions. You have to select a type of tolerance in applying here. I select a bilateral tolerance. Then you have to specify the two values for the bilateral tolerance, one on plus side, another on minus side. Now the successfully the tolerance is applied in diameter 80. Likewise, you have to apply the tolerance for any dimensions. You have to go for annotation and select a small dimensions and select a particular entities. Now the dimension is successfully created here. You have to apply the tolerance with the length or dia 78. You have to select a particular type of tolerance. I select a symmetric tolerance here. You have to apply any one value, either plus or minus. I specify the 0.08 tolerance here. Now the tolerance along the dimension is successfully created. Likewise, you can create a large number of dimensions with the tolerance. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching. Alaikum, Bismillah.